Good morning, students.
Good morning.
How are you all?
I am fine.
I am also fine. So, dear students, how are you doing now?
I am working for class.
Yes.
Okay, so today Digonto, Angela, Nafisa, Yasmin, Lidita Roy, Dia, Abi Abdullah, Nehan, and Livon Alam join with me. So, dear students, now I ask for this question for my individual students at first Digonto. My dear, how are you?
I am fine, and you?
I am also fine. So, dear, have you taken your breakfast?
Yes, I'll take my breakfast.
Okay, so Digonto, are you enjoy the online live class?
Yes, miss.
Okay, so if you enjoy the online live class, please say your feelings about this class.
Good feelings.
So next, thank you, Digonto. Thank you so much. So next, Angela, how are you?
I am fine.
Nafisa, sit nicely. So, what are you doing now? Nafisa, Yasmin, sit nicely. Angela?
I'm waiting for class.
You went down. Angela. So, Angela, have you taken your breakfast?
Yes, miss.
Okay, are you enjoying this class?
Yes.
I mean, online live class?
Yes.
Okay, so next. Nafisa, how are you? Nafisa, how are you?
I'm fine. You?
I am also fine. So, what are you doing now?
I'm waiting for class.
Okay, so, Rijita Roy, Dia. Dia, how are you?
I'm fine. You?
I am also fine, dear. What are you doing now?
I am waiting for class.
Have you taken your breakfast?
Yes, miss.
Are you enjoy the online live class?
Yes.
Okay, good. Next, Nehal, my dear. Nehal? Nehal, can you listen to me? Nehal, dear. Okay, so, Livon?
Yes, miss.
How are you, dear?
I'm fine, and you?
I am also fine. Have you taken your breakfast?
No. Yes, miss.
Okay, so what are you doing now?
I'm waiting for class.
If you enjoy this online live class?
Yes, miss.
Are you enjoy this class?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Yes, miss.
So if you enjoy this online live class, say your feelings about this class.
Good feeling.
Livon? Why you are silent? Please cooperate with your teacher. Can you say your feelings?
Yes, please.
Okay, say your feelings. So, dear students, I hope
yes,
this is very well by grace of Allah. So, at first, we start the previous worksheet and we discuss the previous worksheet because of I test, my dear students, remember, are you not, or remember this worksheet, okay?
Okay, miss.
Okay, so dear students, our previous worksheet, okay, we discuss 5 subjects, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Tuesday, 20th August 2020, right?
Yes.
Okay. So previously we discussed, five subjects. First subject was English, right?
English.
Okay. So for English, we learned the water animals' names before, between, and after numbers and the.
Fish. Jellyfish.
Octopus, 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 octopus,
Jellyfish.
Can you say anyone?
Octopus.
Four number.
Dolphin.
B before A. B after C. C before D. H after
no, I. No, no. I ask. What do you mean by before number? What do you mean by before number? Digonto, you are not say very bad.
Before to age.
Yes. What do you mean by after number?
After
Nafisa, what is your problem? What is your problem? If you are not need this class, you can go now. So dear, don't disturb, my dear. This is class time. This is effective time. So next, say about a sports name. Can you say this sports name?
Cycling,
golf,
badminton, baseball,
swimming.
Okay, so our next subject was Bengali. For Bengali, we learn Shorobono. These topics Shorobono diye shobdo gochhon. Can you say anyone these topics?
Shariyati Aliyoshi,
Shariyati Aliyoshi, Shariyati Amata,
Roshete, Roshete Kutu, Dilgote Usangi, Ite Rishini Tu, Ite Atalela, Ute Mela Tushi, Ute Motoshi, Ute Ujarmo.
Okay, so next. Our next subject was math, am I right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, so for math we learn the comprehensions. So and we learn count the object and write the correct number, right?
Yes.
Turn. We learn these topics. Are you remember these topics? Count the object.
Yes, please.
Okay, so thank you. So our next subject was drawing. For drawing, we learned three lines. Are you remember these lines?
Yes.
Can you say this line name of this line?
Line.
Wow. Okay. Good. So Digonto, Nehal.
Nehal,
can you say the line? The line name?
Right, red line, escape line, sleeping line, turn line.
Okay. Wow, okay. So, our next topic was color the picture. We learn ball, right?
Yes.
What is color? Dear students, which color we use for ball? Can you say?
Blue.
Wow. Okay. Blue color, right. Thank you. Okay. So our next subject was social studies. I mean, sorry to say, extracurricular activities. Am I right?
Yes.
So for extracurricular activities, we learn 7 important social skills for guys. Are you remember it?
Caring for
opportunity. Caring.
Angela, what is your problem? Wow. Okay. Thank you, dear. Thank you. So yes. Thank you so much. Okay. Thank you so much. So, my dear students, are you ready for class?
Yes, please.
Yes.
Okay. So, if you're ready for today class, so now I am going to our worksheet and I am sharing worksheet on the screen.
Okay.
Please have your attention and response with your ma'am. Okay, because response is too much important for you and your teacher, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. So now I am going to our worksheet, okay?
Okay, miss.
Dear students.
Yes, miss.
Yes, miss.
Can you see the worksheet?
Yes, miss.
Okay, so can you say anyone what is this page name?
Alice online
Alice online.
Wow, okay. So my dear Alice online live class information. Today we discuss 5 subjects, right? Yes, our first subject is English. For English, we learn the common flower of Bangladesh, rhymes and portion by worksheet. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay. Our next subject is Bengali. For Bengali, we learn these topics. Okay, so our next subject is math. For math, we learn tell the picture and match the correct number and multiplication timetable too by worksheet, right?
Yes.
And our next subject is social studies and GK. For social studies and GK, we learn the cloth name, fling's name, and color name. Okay. And our last subject is drawing. For drawing, we learn joint over the joint and color the apple. Okay, so dear students, now I am going to our next subject. I mean, first subject, English. Okay. Okay, so dear students.
Yes.
Okay, this topic's name, learn the common flower of Bangladesh. Who draw on the skin? Stop it. Please stop it. Okay. So my dear students, can you say this name without this box?
Yes, miss.
Okay,
yes,
what is this flower name?
Rose.
This is rose. Wow. Okay.
Rose. And flower.
This is rose. Yes. This is
rose.
This is stop. Stop it. This is
sunflower.
And this is
sunflower.
Lily. Wow. This is what is this flower name?
China rose.
What is this flower name?
China rose.
Stop it. Who said China rose? So next. What is this flower name?
Lotus.
Diganta?
Yes, miss.
What is this flower name?
Hibiscus.
What is this flower name, Diganta?
This is hibiscus.
Hibiscus. Okay, so next. Rijita Roydia, what is this flower name?
Still hibiscus.
Sunflower.
This is
hibiscus.
This is
lily.
This is
rose.
This is
marigold.
Marigold. Yes. Okay. So, Diganta.
Yes, miss.
What is this flower name?
Lily.
This is?
Lily.
Sunflower.
This is?
Hibiscus.
This is?
Rose.
Nehal. Thank you, Diganta. Nehal. Say the common flower name of Bangladesh.
Rose.
Rose.
So now I am going to our next page. Okay, so today we learn these rhymes: twinkle, twinkle, little star. Okay.
Twinkle, twinkle,
twinkle, twinkle, little star. Okay, so let's dance. Say this rhyme for. Okay, say this rhyme for my individual students and first to say. Nehal. 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 Please say this rhyme, twinkle, twinkle, little star. Let's repeat one delay. What is your problem?
I wonder what you want. I'm above the world.
Okay, so stop, stop. I ask my individual students, stop. So, Levan, say this rhymes, twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Like a diamond.
Up above the wall.
Above the wall, like
so
a diamond.
So high,
like a diamond.
Up above the wall.
Up above the wall.
So high.
High.
Like a diamond.
Like a diamond in the sky.
In the sky. Wow. Okay, so next. Angela, say this rhymes.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. About the light, like a diamond in the sky.
So, did you say this rhymes, twinkle, twinkle, little star?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky.
Wow, okay, so next, who is next? Diganto?
Yes, miss.
Nafisa Yasmin, say this rhymes, twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder.
Sit nicely, why you are moving?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
So next, do you want to say these rhymes?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Wow, next, Nehal. Say this rhyme, twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Thank you, dear. Thank you so much. So now I am going to our next page, okay? Oral question, okay? Oral question, answer.
So,
yes. So, dear students, our first question is, how are you?
I am fine.
How are you?
How are you?
How are you?
I am fine. I am fine, right? Okay, second question. What is your school name?
My school name is
What is your school name?
Okay, so next, what? Yes, what class do you read in?
I read in playgroup.
Yes, say again.
I read in playgroup.
Okay, so next question. How old are you?
I'm 4 years old.
4 years old.
Wow, okay. So, do you like drawing?
Yes, me.
Yes, I do. You can say, yes, I do. Okay?
I do.
Yes, I do. Okay, so again. Okay, say again this question. How are you?
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
How are you?
How are you?
I am fine. How are you?
I am fine.
So next question. What is your school name?
My school name is
London School of English. Okay, what class do you read in?
I read in playgroup.
How old are you?
I am 4 years old.
Do you like drawing?
Yes.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
So,
dear students, my dear students, can you say this English subject without worksheet?
Yes, miss.
Okay, so dear students, say, say the flower of Bangladesh.
Rose, sunflower, marigold, hibiscus, lotus.
Okay, so Nehal, say this flower name of Bangladesh.
Rose, sunflower, lily.
Very good. Okay, Liban, can you say the common flower of Bangladesh?
Lily, rose, sunflower, water lily, China rose. Gulab.
Liban? Say again, dear.
Okay, miss.
Rose. Yes.
Sunflower.
Yes.
The lily.
Yes.
China rose.
Not China rose, dear. Hibiscus.
Hibiscus.
Marigold.
Marigold.
Yes. Lotus.
Lotus.
So, next. Oindala, say the common flower name of Bangladesh.
Rose, China rose, water lily, lotus. Tulip.
So next. Okay, so next topic is rhymes. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, say.
Twinkle, little star. How I love you.